Well, I am live for reasons. But yes, hello everybody. Welcome to Little Nightmares. A game which I'm sure nothing could go wrong in, right? Nothing. Right, what could go wrong? Give me a... But yeah, what could go wrong? Let's play Little Nightmares. Yeah, my machine's still working. Yeah, cool. Right. Nightmare access to your priority, do not switch off your power if you see this. Okay, cool.
Basically, if you say we don't.
This. Sensible dog is now following. Thank you for the follow, sensible dog. Nightmare Zoo. Give me a second for some reason. Give me a second to restart my computer because reasons. Just should be showing good. Hello, Little Nightmares. Ooh, this is a spooky game. Spooky game? Yes, it very much is, and I'm very much terrified. Guess we just get going. Just keep walking. Waddle. Just keep waddling, yes. Let's check the controls. Look around. Sprint, grab, crouch, slide, move. nothing can hurt you if you keep moving. I'm sure they want what the saying says. Yes. Oh wow, the 1 million points reward. Yes, I will read the entire Communist Manifesto. There's a point. Yes. But yeah, it's 4 hours. It's like 4 hours to read the entire Communist Manifesto or something. Yeah, that's why it's... Why does it feel like I'm on a ship? Why are we so small? Either it's raining, or you are shrunken down the side to an ant comes out of the ship. Yep, something like that. Why is there a hole? I can't stay for long since stream's gonna go over my bedtime in around 10 to 15 minutes. I'm headed out. Okay, that's fine. What the hell? Is there a dead man? There's a letter I want to do, read it. what the fuck? That's just someone's pants. It's just magically hang. Yeah, just someone's pants whose shoes on it. What's that noise? It's probably glass breaking. Yeah, just glass. Well, why can I hear drums? Look, would it be wrong for me to put some galaxy music on real quick, you know? Some galaxy music. Some nice, happy, calm music. What was that? I just like this game, it's scary. No, don't hurt me. Scary. Very scary. I don't like this game. Scary. Very scary. What the hell? Gate behind us. That works. What the hell was that? Shit. What the hell? What just happened? Out. I think the worms ate you. Yeah, I think. Go. Go, supersonic racing, everybody! Damn it. 2 seconds. Some appropriate music on. Look, if we're gonna be stuck here for a bit, we might as well have some appropriate music on. Yep. Bye, dog. Thanks for coming by. Come on, run away. You don't have to stay. We're getting out of time. Supersonic racing, everybody! Let's do this! It was fun while I was here, and scary. Yep, bye dog. Look, if this doesn't work, I might have to go for it. But, sure, it's fine. Let's try going to the left. So that didn't work. Didn't matter. Racing, everybody! So I think we're definitely meant to go to the right. Mine's like solid shoot. Oh my god. That didn't work. Take your skill. We can turn the happy go music off now. Scream to people or anything. Get trapped by the door. Damn it. So close. very clever. Looks like a child's bedroom. It isn't any better game. Wow. Hi Epic, you're poop at this. The intelligent joke. Give me a second. Okay Google, tell me a joke. Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Give me a second. I'll tell you a joke in a second. Okay, Google, tell me a joke. What do you call alligators in vests? Investigators. Yeah, I know it's awful, but there's your pun. What's the 100k point reward? Again, I think that's Communist Manifesto, isn't it? That is read one chapter of the Communist Manifesto. Indeed it is. Cool. Right, anyway, back to pulling drawers out. I want to, no, you're not. Will has the most, I think. What am I to do here? I am so very lost. Just weird physics shenanigans. Don't tell me I have to. Right back, okay, epic. Why is there doors here? I am very much waiting for something to happen. Very much. Like this room. I really don't want to go in here. What the hell? Seeing 12 other door kills you, good to know. Fine. Sonic Racing again. Alright, let's go again. I have no patience, this didn't go poorly. Go. Made This is why I hate horror games. They are terrifying. I don't know, I might call it an hour on, like, not overall, but this game at least. This game's 20 chapters, right? So I might do first chapter today. probably just quick check. It's just... Might keep going then. I don't know. I would say first chapter, but I don't know where each chapter is. This feel more like a Disney movie now. Thing, well, that's only 45 minutes. I'm gonna call it there just on this game for today. Interesting, something like forges in or something. Wait. Wait. Five chapters. We're in, right? So so it's like five chapters or something.
Where do I have to go? I'm very confused. Where the fuck do I have to go? Smash everything. Hello. Oh, I have to get in here now. Right. Would make sense. Okay. Smash everything. Yes. Wait, have you stopped streaming?
No, I'm still streaming.
Debating what to play. Do you not want to play Little Nightmares anymore then? We need someone who can pull things. Gonna continue Little Nightmares in a bit, okay. Well, I mean, I want to finish this game and I've literally only just started it, so.
Let's play. Yeah, let's play that. This playthrough is still relevant. I know it likes to crash sometimes on me. Now that we've sorted that out, let's just try and get something. No. Don't you know I just trick myself by switching tabs into my stream to look at the game to think the game SEGA! Is that on third chance to do top run? So am I right, chat? I'm really tempted to just switch over to playing on my Switch, but I can't do that to like download some stuff, so... I'm gonna turn it down, partly because it's loud for me, probably because it's loud for you. Is it loud for you guys? What the hell are these controls? Well, for Sonic Mania, because I can barely play it again, the controls are so shit. We need to find again to play, again to play, again to play. Overcooked. Always play. You know, let's like I say, and